Welcome back, everyone. This is Super Stud Brother playing The Legend of Zelda The Phantom Hourglass. We have discovered that Sela is, in fact, the Spirit of Courage, and we have also crossed blades with Jolene. Whatever that... whoever she is, and Ludovic seems to have a history with her. But since we've done that, I guess let's just move on to the soupiest fog we can find to track down the ghost ship.
I've experimented.
Froggy!
No, not a froggy.
It is a froggy!
I was gonna experiment, but... no! No, I want the frog! I want the frog! Give me the frog!
Darn it! Too late. And I guess I could experiment anyways. This is some soupy thought fog. The soupy, soupy fog.
Let's see. We're not gonna track down the ghost ship that way.
Whoa, hey, what the? Huh? What now? What's going on here? The ship! It's suddenly stuck!
How'd that happen?
What's going on, Little Bear? Oh, hey, Link. Sorry for the unscheduled stop. Something happened down here, and the engine just went nuts. I'm sure that evil ghost ship is the cause. Yep, no doubt about it. With that thing around, I guess I'd better get this engine into tip-top shape. Hey, kid, leave it to me. You've got other things to worry about.
Oh, well, thanks, Ludovic.
You take the helm and aim at the ghost ship.
How?
Honestly, how am I supposed to know? Use your head!
I'll help you find the ghost ship, Link.
Oh, well, thanks, Sela.
The spirits of power and wisdom and I will join up to help find the ghost ship.
You have to be so enthusiastic all the time.
This is a test of our resolve, Ludovic. You're no help at all, are you?
Exactly right. I guess it's up to you then. You have to steer, Link.
Okay, listen up. You need to do some precise steering here. Here's how this is going to work. Send the engine to go to make the ship move. Then to steer the ship right, touch right, and touch left to turn left, of course. You can touch anywhere on the screen to steer, not just on the wheel. Pay close attention to the spirit's reactions as you turn the ship. They'll go wild when pointed more directly at the ghost ship. Now go!
Okay. Nope, that's not the way. Whoa. Whoa. Where'd it go? Steer out of that barrel. Steer clear of that barrel. And not overshoot it, I guess.
Madeline!
Whoa! Rock! Whoa! Barrel! I guess it's not that way. Whoa, I think we had something. Oh, up, up, up. Yeah, this is a touchy.
Madeline!
Give me. So close.
There it is. We finally found the ghost ship.
Let's climb aboard.
Ooh, Yuri.
This is the ghost ship everyone is always talking about. It's even scarier than I imagined! And I can imagine some scary stuff!
So can I.
What? Is Ludovic shaking over there? He's such a cuckoo!
I'll put a crab in it! Just kind of chill is all. One of these frigid northwestern... west-eastern winds. So, yeah. Anyway, you just charge on ahead, Link. I'll catch up with you as soon as I warm up a little.
Okay.
Meanwhile, try to find your friend Tetra, and make it fast, kid.
Ah, I get it. Linovac's nothing but a frozen, clucking cuckoo. Why don't you just wait here, there, shivering? Just get real comfortable. Maybe you'll hear it.
You shut it, Sparkles. If we find treasure, don't expect any share for yourself. You can shove that treasure right into these pockets.
Who's gonna make me? Oh, but anyways. Alright, let's go see what we can find on this ghost ship. Okay then. Here we are.
Huh?
Oh, I do not like these guys. I do not like these guys. They like to disappear. They actually like to hide until you turn your back to them. If I remember correctly, of course.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Actually, on the map it shows you where he is.
Oh, fudge nutty!
There you go, bugger! Poof. Hello, you... Who are you? How'd you know?
You finally came! I am the youngest daughter of the great house of Cubus. My sisters were living in peace when we were suddenly snatched away. We've been locked up on this boat ever since, waiting to be saved.
Oh, you poor things.
But everything is fine now that you're here to rescue us, Link. This is your chance to be a true hero.
Okay.
You saved my older sisters. They are locked up somewhere on this ship. There are four of us sisters in the Cubus family.
Oh, goody.
I just couldn't bear it if I was the only one saved.
What was that all about?
Please bring my other sisters to me.
Sure.
Thank you so much. This ship is so very dangerous. Most of the abducted have fallen victim to the Reaplings in the hold.
What are Reaplings?
I must say, they are fallen! Fallen! They are the fallen! Oh, excuse me. Sisters, please hurry and rescue them. I wish you luck.
Well, thank you.
I sure didn't think anything could be alive on this ship, Link. Thank goodness that Cubus girl was still alive. I'll bet they've got Tetra locked up somewhere, just like the Cubus sisters. I'm guessing these Reaplings in the hold are scary.
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter. We got to help that girl out. Maybe the older sisters who are locked up will know where Tetra is.
Maybe they will, maybe they will. Alright.
Whoa, Johnny boy!
Sheesh,
ugly, ugly things you.
Okay. There might be something here that needs to be hit. Like, no, that's not it. Use the boomerang, see if we can...
Aha, there it is. Hey!
This one's gonna be precise, there we go. Just right, okay, now we've got...
Whoa, hey, you ugly, evil thing, you. I hate you. Damn you! Darn! Damn, nabbit. Go away.
I think this, that gets rid of that. And pedestals, more pedestals. That's good.
Die, you bugger, die!
I'm thinking we're gonna need a triangular stone before we can actually cross that. Alright, where are we going to find it? Maybe if we have to destroy those guys first. I'm not sure.
Bugger! Give me that.
Maybe we do. Okay then. If we come down this way and wickerwork, looks like it's made out of wicker. No, that's not. Oh, this is the way. Okay.
Rats.
Treasure. Well, at least there's treasure on here.
Boing boing. The number of treasure chests you left here is 2. It'll cost you 20 rubies to see where treasure lies.
No thanks.
That's your loss. Or is it? Good luck.
Thank you.
That was much lovely, but...
Alright, somehow we have to figure out how to... Maybe we can jump it. Oh, we can. What do you know?
We got a Goron Amber! This hard, valuable mineral has a bug inside of it. Yuck.
But anyways, let's see. Maybe there's a button out here that needs to be pressed. Or maybe we're just supposed to jump it from the other side. What was I thinking? Anyways. Yeah, that's the way to do it. That's the way. I just can't think of Link jumping across anything in this game. It's... Anyway. Yeah, that was a... Okay, then. Just jump across like that. Yeah, that works.
Rats! Rats! Darn! Skulltula! Rats! Give me that.
Whew!
Owie!
Probably should have waited for that. I think we found a Cubist sister.
Die, bugger!
Alright, grab that. We found the triangle crystal! Take it to the same shaped pedestal. Maybe we should do that first. Yes. And then again, maybe not. Howdy. Whoops.
Oh, who's there? Aha! So my younger sister asked you to save me?
Yep.
I see. I'm the third sister of the House of Cubus. Link, will you please take me to where my younger sister is?
Sure, why ever not? Alright, I'm going to carry this with me. I don't think we're going to be able to go that way. So, and... I don't know if we can hop it, actually.
Eee! I hate spiders!
You and a lot of people. Hold on, I'm going to save you. I'm going to just drop this in here first. And voila.
Go away, spider.
Eee! Spider!
It's okay, you're fine. She gets scared. Alright, come on. Come on, lady. We'll just wait for him to drop on down again.
Hey! I had you!
There. Make no mistake. I gotcha.
Okay.
Well, come on, Cuba. Cubus, whatever your name is. There we go. Alright, come on, Cubus, whatever your name is. There you are. Safe and sound.
Oh, big sister! There you are, little sister. I'm so happy that you're okay. Thank you very much, Link. I'm so very sad that my older sister was not with Tetra after all. Will you please bring my other two sisters back here? We will be hoping for your safe and swift return, Link. While we make smirks on our faces.
Okay, then. That was a little odd. Okay.
But, I don't know.
Smirks on their faces and candy. What are they doing with candy? Alright, then, let's see. If we come over this way, and over that way, and that way. Okay. Gently make our way over this way, and that way, and around, and up, and all that. And that way. And that way, and let's see, I don't know. Oh, there we go. But, with the, what the? Well, I guess we'll find out what this means later. So with that, this is me, this is Super Stud Brother, to be continued.